epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality and proven to be reality. Now, if that was above some of your heads, I was throwing that out for a few out here that think that they are too intellectual for us. There are always a few that come in and think that they have a great deal of wisdom that they can somehow give we poor, struggling people here, polarized as we are in the lower end of the socioeconomic income picture, that they think that they can reach down to our grab existence and lift us up. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.